Tanker rollover closing eastbound I-76 near Hudson for more than 6 hours today. That road finally opened just before 1 today. State troopers say they don't know exactly how much fuel that tanker spilled, but it had to be cleaned up before that road was reopened. The driver was taken to the hospital. Investigators haven't told us the extent of his injuries.